Security door is still intact. Dad. You're right. There must be survivors. The door can only be locked from the inside.
Okay, so how do we get it open?
Come on, follow me.
Hey, where are you going?
If we remove the restrictors on the wind turbines, it will create a power surge. The electronic locks in the main hall will overload, shut down, be forced to reboot. While they're rebooting, I'll override them.
Yeah, but will that work?
Yes, follow me. I need to get the power up to about 1,500 kilowatts. I hope the generators weren't damaged in the attack. Yes, they're okay. This is gonna work.
The big windmill. That's where we're going.
The gates are protected by an electric current. You'll fry if you touch them. We need to find another way. We could cross the bridge underneath. Looks like the walkway has been raised. There's a lever for controlling it there. You can reach it by
climbing around.
Understand. Why do the slavers do this, monkey? What did Pyramid want?
Right now, let's just focus on getting you to your father.
Throw me up to that window. I can make it to the top from there. You'll need to make your own way up.
Through once we short the power.
Okay, just leave them to me.
We need to open the sails and get it moving. Fast. I'll use the dragonfly to show you what we need to do. You should be able to climb up the back. You'll have to pull down each sail to get it turning. Let's go. I'll stay here and control the brakes.
Sails? You can't access the other sails from the top. You should be able to reach the others from that building. Stop the sails so you can jump on. Just tell me when.
Start her up.
Releasing brakes.
Stop it now.
Locking brakes now.
Okay, move it.
Too.
Go! Hit the brakes. Okay, move it! Stop it now.
Okay. careful on your way down, Monkey. Okay. I'm gonna trigger the power surge. Get back to the gate. Ready for when those mechs come through.
Okay, I'm all set.
Monkey, here comes the power surge. You ready?
Oh yeah. Do it.
I hope this works.
It will.
The system's powering down.
Shit.
dog. Where did that come from? You go ahead. I'll deal with it.
Yes. Dad!
My daughter. My beautiful daughter. I know how resourceful you are. I know there's a chance you will come back, somehow escape the slavers, and make your way home. So, in case that day comes, I'm recording this message for you. Just to say this. It's a blessing for me at this moment to know you're alive. I love you, Trip.
I said, get me home, and I'll set you free. I guess I lied. The slavers come from the west, so that's where we're going. I want to find out who did this. And then I'm gonna kill him.